Google AdWords. Almost same. You can target using pay-per-click, pay-per-impression, that is to show 2,000 people, or cost per view. Cost per view in YouTube or view for videos, it is cost per view. Okay? So there also you have a lot of options. But what is the advantage of social media? Why should a business be in social media? Or should be? Okay, bring place to profile. Okay, anybody else? Yes, good. Yes? Easily accessible. Okay?
Target audience is already there.
Target audience is already there. Okay? Database. Okay, good. Real time interaction. Very good. Very good. Anybody else?
Network.
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 Yes, it's like a word of mouth, right? I like something, it will automatically go to my friends and friends of friends. Any other advantages? The biggest advantage is the data. Data, when I talk about data, it is the personal data. This is accessible to advertisers. Every time when you go and click and like something, that data is given to advertisers. Everything. Facebook knows you better than you know yourself. Right? 10 years before, it reminds you, 10 years before this day, you were here. Oh really, I forgot. Right? So it has got all the data about you. Everything that you do. It knows that you came from Hyderabad, you are right now in Bangalore. Knows